Okay.
This place has seen better days.
Yes. Yes, it has, I suppose.
Incendio. Revelio. Incendio.
Gruus. What? What the bloody fuck is Gruus?
Here I am, as good as my word.
We meet again, Richard Jackdaw.
I suppose I shouldn't be surprised to see you. Just like a Gryffindor to brave the Forbidden Forest in pursuit of adventure.
Well said. Now where do we go from here?
Follow me. I shall lead you as far as I can, but I fear I may remain a tad reluctant to revisit the scene of my demise. Keep your eyes open for a birdbath. When you find it, say intramuros. I think it's Latin, or Greek. As you can imagine, I never paid much attention in school. Shall we?
Aside from the bird bath, anything else I should look for?
Indeed. A few landmarks, a stone bridge, a waterfall, and, if I recall, a lake. You'll see.
You've been very helpful. Thank you.
Surprising how much of this is rather unfortunately coming back to me.
Shh.
Yes. You know, the closer we get, the more I'm remembering. Probably best I leave you to it. Simply stick to the path and keep a sharp eye out for that birdbath. Adieu. Is that Latin? Or Greek?
You... No. This is a little bit higher level than I am.
Incendio! Revelio. The waterfall. For a thief, Jackdaw's surprisingly as good as his word.
No, I don't suppose I fight them.
Incendio.
And they're probably for taming, which I don't think I can do yet. So we will leave them at it.
Something oddly solemn about this place. Such regal creatures, stags. There it is, just as Jackdaw described. Revelio. Intramuros.
diagonally. Don't feed us. Don't feed us. It's a grape. What's Spanish? Maybe German.
Aren't you a little far from home?
Renrock knew you'd eventually lead us to whatever it is you're hiding.
Pull back to Ranrok now. Let's see where Jackdaw has led me. Revelio. I wonder how big this place is.
Probably very. One would assume.
Revelio.
They're dead spiders.
Casual visitors down here? I wonder if any of my spells will help me through this. Revelio.
Nice.
Incendio. If I could summon that platform to me, I could likely get on it. Accio!
Yep, that was wrong.
Skeleton in sight, but I may as well help myself to this. That's odd. I'd have thought Jackdaw would have been interested in this loot, but there's no sign of him.
That's where it came from, okay.
Jackdaw could solve this, so can I.
Well, basically, it's time then.
Chest. Jackdaw wasn't very thorough in his search of this cave. Whew, it's a good thing Jackdaw didn't fall down there. Not a headless skeleton in sight, but I may as well help.
There's a question, does it say somewhere how much? Oh, 18 of 20, okay, too much. Well, that I know. This does not look safe. Ancient magic on them.
I'm glad Richard Jackdaw left a little something behind for me, but where could he be?
I do not have. So I can get one more piece of. Oh god damn it. Need to throw something out. 60, 90, 100. Oh, it's green, so four more.
Or wasn't very thorough in his search of this cave. Not a headless skeleton in sight. I might as well help myself to this.
Wait a second. Then this is where I'm supposed to go, which means I have not been.
That's odd. I'd have thought Jackdaw would have been interested in this loot, but there's no sign of him.
Maybe Jackdaw wasn't so forthcoming with us after all. Maybe he was lying a little bit. What the hell's going on here?
Search of this cave.
Revelio.
Not a headless skeleton in sight, but I may as well help myself to this.
Revelio.
There it is. The bridge. It's almost complete. More spiders. These can't be what the head of it again.
I like that one. Okay.
These spiders have multiplied since Jackal came this way.
Revelio.
That's odd. I'd have thought Jackal would have been interested in this loot. There's no sign of him. Must be getting closer to Jackdaw's remains. And those pages. You meet again, Richard Jackdaw. Thank you for keeping these pages safe all these years. Here it is. The map that brought your doom, Jackdaw. Is there something beyond this room?
Expected. Okay. They are immune. Oop. They're not going to play like that. And did I not get, or I did get? Just that. Oh, that's interesting. Yeah, let's.
I've seen this before in Grimgoth and the restricted section. I can only hope this magic protects me until I'm able to make my way out of here. What is this place?
Can it be?
Revelio. It's you.
Has someone finally found our map chamber?
I recognize you from the Pensives. You're Professor Rackham.
I am indeed. I must confess that I am surprised to see someone so young standing before me.
I'm the same age that you and Isadora Morganach were when you started at Hogwarts.
You've paid attention, and might I presume you share our ability?
To see traces of ancient magic? Yes, sir, I do.
As you have likely realized by now, our ability gives us a unique relationship with all forms of magic. We can access expressions of magic that few others can. Opportunities will arise that allow you to sharpen this rare talent. Do not squander them.
I won't, Professor. Thank you.
We have much to discuss. But first, a map found in a certain book led you here. Place the book on the pedestal.
I don't have the book with me, sir.
That is unfortunate. I'm afraid we must pause our conversation until you return with the book.
I'm a bit confused, sir. Why is this room called the map chamber?
I assure you that all will be clear once the book has been placed on the pedestal.
The statues and carvings in the house on the cliffside, those are of you. Are you a seer?
I am.
Did you know that I would be here?
I cannot say more at present, except to say that your presence here does not entirely surprise me.
Very well. I'll retrieve the book right away.
Good. We shall speak again once the book is in place.
Oh, finally. It has happened. Okay. Guess we picked up our talents.
Hell yeah!
Revelio. Pages and the map chamber. Why would I need the book?
Handy resource indeed, your field guide.
Revelio. I'm back at Hogwarts. I wonder when Professor Fig will be back. I did promise him I wouldn't neglect my studies while he was away. Suppose I have enough to distract myself with till he returns with the book.
Yeah, okay.